Hello, my name is Ari David, and this is Destined for Failure, a Twitch stream where I play Destiny very badly. Hello my regulars. I already see Artistic and Flower in the chat. Welcome. Hello, present and future viewers. Not past. If it's past, you've discovered time travel, and let me know what's up. So what do we got going on? New season. One moment, please. Destiny 2 is temporarily at capacity. Avery, fellow nerd, how are you? Nerd with a capital N shows respect. So, I am a nerd. It's in my bio. I'm doing all right. I hope everyone's doing okay. I'm excited for tomorrow. Tomorrow's my all clear day, vaccination wise. So I can officially, as long as I keep a mask with me, I can rejoin human society. I feel like I gotta get like one of a protector for my CDC vaccination card. Cause I feel like I'm gonna get carded a lot. Now for viruses instead of underage shenanigans. I haven't streamed in a hot second. Sorry about that. I was busy. Unfortunately. And I am tragically bad at communicating. I'll have my mother on here sometime and she'll tell you all about it. I am stalling for time right now because, oddly enough, Destiny, as soon as they drop this big patch, is at capacity. So we can stare at this one moment screen, please. Which I feel we should because I have a bad habit of forgetting to switch back to... keep forgetting to switch back to the game. Like, I'll start streaming, and then one of you all will be like, hey, it's just your face. Not that, like, your face is all right, but we came here to see a game, and I'd be like, oh, yeah, that's fair. So this is, I guess, part of the How to Drink Network standard of technical difficulties. I didn't know if there was going to be like a cutscene or something that was going to pop up right away, so I didn't log in beforehand. Probably should have made sure I got to the character login screen before I started streaming. This could be, you know, this is a good lesson. When a new season launches, this shit is normal. Oh, cool. No one can log in. Everyone, my enemy, Patrick Brennan, sworn foe to the death. Well, no one can log on right now. So I guess I'm gonna not stream and I'll come back on later. So that sucks. I mean, you could say hi to Pat, but no reason to be nice to him. Okay. I'll be back on later when the servers are up. Oh, well. That's also what I get for not checking Twitter. Thank you for watching. I love you all. I'll be back. I'll keep this up because it's humorous. Sorry, everybody.